Hi, and my name is Svan with the 3D scanning company Holocreators. Today I want to answer the question, what is a point cloud? A point cloud is created by a 3D scanning technology. Think of it as the raw 3D scan that is then filtered and processed. It's all the points within the coordinate system. I have an example of a point cloud here. That is a house. Very special house. It's the Flatschlösschen in Hamburg. Very pretty. This laser scan was kindly provided to us by the company Minimyset. When I move it, you can see that it's actually 3D. If we zoom in slowly, you see that this actually consists of many millions of points. And all these points were recorded during the 3D scanning. If we now look at one point in particular, this contains several measurements. Always in there is the X, Y, and Z values. So you probably remember that. Let's say, for example, X is 3, bad handwriting, Y is 2, and Z is 4. Then if we look at the coordinate system, we would have the y-axis, and then the x-axis, and the z-axis. So 3 would be 1, 2, 3 on the x-axis, 2 on the y-axis, and 1, 2, 3, 4 on the z-axis. And if we now plot this in 3D, probably this point would be somewhere around here. Other measurements that are taken is a vector that is connected to each of these points that can give us the orientation, so we can see where up and down is. Some 3D scanning technologies record color. That would be saved as an RGB value, RGB red, green, and blue. And finally, intensity. So intensity is how bright this point is. So what kind of software do you need to look at a point cloud? There is several, but free softwares, for example, Cloudcompate. That's, I think, the most famous. Then we have MeshLab and GOM Inspect. This, by the way, was looked at with Cloudcompare. I will put the links on the blog and also in this video description so you can download it there. What are common file formats for point clouds? Again, there are many. This is because every 3D scanner manufacturer kind of comes up with their own format. Some are more known than others. The simplest one is probably XYZ. That's just a text format where you have the XYZ values and then you have a long list. So that would be the simplest form. Other formats are PLY, LAS, E58, PTS, and many, many more. What happens after recording the point cloud? Like I said in the beginning, point clouds are pretty much the raw 3D scan. Sometimes they're just filtered to extract certain attributes, but most of the time they are converted into a polygon mesh. This is done by an algorithm, but you can pretty much think of it like, connecting the dots. So we have all these points and they're connected with triangles to make a polygon mesh. Why they do that? It's because most 3D software works with polygons, so you need this conversion. I hope this video was helpful to you. Like I said in the beginning, Holocreators is a 3D scanning company, so we make 3D scans and we also do the data processing. So we work with point clouds, we work with 3D scans, and if you ever have a project where you need help with that, feel free to reach out to us. I'll be very happy to help. I'm making a video about 3D scanning about every 2 months. Next video is probably gonna be about polygon meshes, because that's the next step after the point cloud. So if you're interested in 3D scanning, feel free to subscribe to the channel or like this video. Thank you very much and have a great day. Bye-bye.